Sensibility and design, and especially with this collection for the 25 year celebration of Farah Khan stores, we think that, you know, this collection Ayak is so pretty. It's so like it's so inspired by the architectural elements of the Mughal era, and I think that that's such and a cool thing. And I think that that's what's lovely, that she always does things which are lovely and, you know, from the heart, and I think that's why it comes across good. What am I going to take home? Yeah. These earrings.
From the Ayat collection.
From the Ayat collection. And I just feel they're very nice and wearable. So she's got a lot of stuff which is easy to wear. And it's not just, you know, the big jewelry. It's also like everyday wear. So I really like the new collection. I think it'll do very well.
It's well priced also.
Yeah.
Okay, if you talk about style, then what do you think of the jewelry that you like the most?
I like things which are less and smaller, and I like things that are more me. But I think that for it depends on the occasion. For, you know, like celebration of something, you want to have big jewelry, you know. So it depends on the occasion. But for me, I like smaller jewelry.
Okay, yeah. any memorable jewelry jo aapke kuch ho jisse aap kaafi connect ho?
I think whatever Farah has made for me in my life, and all my jewelry from her is very memorable.
I love
and
my
very
sister.
Beautiful. Thank
okay,
you.
Farah, yep. Aap kya kehna chahenge?
I'm blessed to have a creative family. My sister is also very creative, and I always listen to her also when I'm designing. So a lot of inputs in my design also come from both my sisters and my mother. So thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.